for about the past 9 months. Whenever I see Marcus, he talks about something he saw a ski mask do on Thunderbird Theatre. One could say that there's some kind of connection between Marcus and Ski Mask. One could say that Marcus is obsessed with Ski Mask. I see similarities between both of them. They're both original. They're both passionate. They both go to great lengths to demonstrate their point. They both enjoy vigorous discussion. Snap Judgments has nothing to do with tonight's presentation. This is Marcus's show.
Makes chickens look stupid with its stupid bucket, man. And his paisley vision make this opening look real dumb. And the title is dumb, Thunderbird Theatre. I mean, there's a Thunderbird car, a Thunderbird street, a Thunderbird motel, and he puts Thunderbird alcohol on his car. But what the hell does that have to do with this show? And his show's not done from a theater, so why the hell does he call his show Thunderbird Theater? And what is Ski Mask, a male or a female by that stupid wording? I mean, is Ski Mask a transsexual or a what? And he's setting a bad example for children by putting alcohol in a gas tank. That's a good way to ruin a good car. Boy, this ski mask is a real dipstick. And he definitely should get rid of this paisley vision. It would look a lot better without this dumb paisley vision. And he makes rats look real stupid with this Haberman the Rat, too. And those arm motions by Ski Mask make him look like he's an epileptic and he's having a seizure. What a retard this Ski Mask is. And what's that stupid hat Ski Mask is wearing? And can't this Ski Mask spell? Did he fail English in school? I mean, look at all these misspellings on the bottom.
Yeah, weird chips. Well, here we go. We got the crazy calypso, like outer circle orchestra music. Look, they're hot, sweet and spicy Caribbean.
I mean, we can read a potato chip banks. Why does Ski Mask gotta read it for us, that idiot? Why does that blockhead Ski Mask have the price tag on his ski mask still?
Says, sweet and spicy snack may sound crazy. Crazy as intercourse.
That's very impolite to point like that, Ski Mask. Why does that blockhead Ski Mask point so much?
All day and the pace is slow, like Riverside when people are driving. Sometimes
why does he mock out the drivers of Riverside all the time? Another lie by Ski Mask. What's this nonsense he's writing at the bottom of the screen? I wish Ski Mask would learn how to spell and learn how to enunciate his words properly.
Seasoned in a sweet tropical barbecue mix with just enough bite to call it spicy. They call it Calypso. Crazy Calypso.
With this blockhead ski mask, stop pointing already, that employed jerk.
It kicks posterior, if not ass. Like Van Halen. Look at this. This is a fake Cheetos. It's like doodles. Can you get a close-up on that somewhere? Alright, check this out. It's called Doodles.
Like, now we can read, Ski Mask. Will you quit reading the packages? We can read. We're not idiots. What's these stupid characters with the devil's mask and the skull and crossbones mask? And what's these circles with this weird shit around the circles? I don't get this blockhead Ski Mask. What does an atom bomb have to do with Cheetos, Ski Mask, you idiot?
Mucus break. Mucus. This I got. This hot, fake hot food like Mexican food, which sucks.
Why is Ski Mask unfairly bashing Mexican people? Why is Ski Mask showing a rat being viciously murdered by a snake? My sneeze mask showing that stupid band snot blocker. My ski mask unfairly bashing women. My ski mask mocking out a great restaurant.
Bloody mess.
Why does Ski Mask gotta hold that product so close to the damn camera?
Hey, the bad 80s, but she's hot. Who did that, Mick Jagger or something? Now look. We got here. The real crappy budget pop company, Fago.
Why is Ski Mask unfairly bashing the great pop Fago? Why is Ski Mask unfairly bashing gay people?
Princess, like the landlord's little drug smoking daughter. And look, it's got the it says here toadstool, like what grows in my basement. Cherry soda, like when you pop her cherry. Of course, they gave the girl the cherry flavor. So
why is Ski Mask unfairly bashing women?
Like something you'd see in Japan. I haven't tried it yet. It's carbonated, little mini cans. And we got, look, we got Luigi Berry, like Luigi Berry White, Luigi Berry Gibb, Luigi Berry Sanders, Luigi Berry Manilow. Let's look inside.
Why is Ski Mask talking
like
nonsense here?
Versions of Street Fighter 2 without blood. Yeah. We got Luigi, man. But here's a... Here we go. We got, like, Bill Clinton on those Molson ads in Europe. We got...
Why is Ski Mask unfairly bashing the president?
There's a Mario Punch. He's gonna punch you if you go to Tombs and you don't have a big thick neck. There he is.
I'm bored with this pop already. Why doesn't this cement head ski mask go on to something else already?
Best one, apple soda rules. That's like Yoshimen City, that Kami City in China. And look, it's got, I don't know what the hell that thing is. It's like a ride from one of those outdoors McDonald Land things. It's from Jurassic Park.
No, at least Ski Mask didn't unfairly bash McDonald's by saying McDonald's puts crack in their Big Macs like he said before.
How come they named the dinosaur Barney when, like, on the Flintstones there was Barney Rubble and Dino was the dinosaur? It's a little too
Why does this blockhead Ski Mask ask stupid questions?
Well, and is that all the products I could find in this dead city this week? Yep, it is. Alright.
Why does Ski Mask unfairly bash Buffalo? If he doesn't like Buffalo, why doesn't hell he get out of here?